Hi guys, it is home boot camp, upper body day, Thursday. So here we go, right? We're going smaller reps, heavier weight. So as always say, more talk, less talk, more action. Let's go. We're going 8 reps, you got those 8 reps. 20 second rest. Here we go.
Thank you. Thursday, come here.
Next up, we got forms.
Second Tuesday.
There you go, guys. We got to show the prisoner.
Show the prisoner. basement.
Congratulations, guys. Stay fit, stay strong. You control what you eat. Lots of vegetables, some fruit, plenty of protein, get your good fat. Plenty of fat, right? Take your turmeric, baby. Take your turmeric, get your cold sucker out, 1 teaspoon every day, right? And then build and develop relationships, guys. Build and develop relationships. Folks who are friends, who are believers, eat principle, right? Encourage one another. Accountability, train. And then after that, guys, after that, every day, plant seeds. Plant seeds. Folks who you never know who God's going to put in front of you, guys. You never know who God's going to put in front of you. Be ready, be willing, be able to share the good news of Jesus with anyone, anytime, all right? You get to do that, it's been a good day. All right, guys. So, probably won't see you tomorrow. Tomorrow is wedding day for my daughter, so probably won't see you. But I will see you guys for sure Monday. All right, guys, have a great, great long weekend. I'll see you guys, like I said, Monday.